WIKA uses four different types of switch contacts in its measuring instruments. They are each suitable for different applications. Magnetic snap action contacts are electromechanical alarm contacts. They use a contact arm to open or close circuits. When the actual value pointer reaches the set limit value, the magnet attached to the set pointer attracts the contact arm. This principle prevents, as far as possible, the formation of an arc. Their simple functionality makes magnetic snap action contacts a standard solution that can be used universally. Depending on the electrical power to be switched, the use of a contact protection relay may be required. With reed contacts, magnetic contact studs are fused into a glass envelope. A magnet attached to the pointer triggers the closing or opening of the contact, depending on the set limit value. Reed contacts work in a non-contact way and are therefore wear resistant. They are characterized by their long service life and high number of switching cycles. Reed contacts can be used in both low and high voltages. Inductive contacts also work in a non-contact way. A metal flag is introduced into an electrical magnetic field. The resulting damping of the field is used as an input signal for the external control unit that does the switching. In hazardous areas, inductive contacts are operated in intrinsically safe circuits. Electronic contacts operate on the same functional principle. However, they have additional electronics that enable the direct switching of low voltage circuits, such as with PLC controls. Our WIKA contacts will be pleased to help you find the right switch contact for your application.